in Pulaski. K-Town is Contra, there's Dilly Departure in front of McArthur's. I'm the author for gangsters, tough guys. Did the whole Ohio, but I started off a Buckeye. Columbus to Natty, them towns I raped them. Few clowns was hating, moved my pounds to Dayton. And in Akron, my niggas, they would throw things. Not King James, these were coke kings. Ain't you acting grown, doggy, you ain't back at home. You smack your soul, wrapped in chrome. You better get a chaperone. If you know like I know, you should lie low. Killer, I used to get it in Ohio. Don't forget the Shiloh. Guns are like a pyro.
Good, your boy Cam back again for another vlog. Got Money D back again for another vlog. We about to go to Toledo. That's a little 40-minute drive from the Y Town. About to pull down on, I don't even know, Monroe Street, whatever that is in Toledo. Maybe go check out the mall, see if they got some more heat to pick up. We about to grab the Oregon 5s. And we about to see what else is popping in Toledo, I guess.
Hey, we made it to Franklin Mall.
Can I do it?
And what's good, bro?
What up, y'all?
Where we at, bro?
Franklin Mall out here in Ohio, you feel
in Toledo. We about to go to, what's the kick shop called? Hot Kicks. We about to go to Hot Kicks next.
Oh, yeah, we got to check that out.
Check that out. See what they got in there. They might have some Azure Yeezys or some any other heat. I might have to grab a pair to hope they're not taxing.
Biscuit boy out here in Ohio.
Hey, see what hat I got on. Let them know where I'm at. Let them know where I'm from. Hey. We out here. About to walk into Macy's. It's my first time coming to Franklin. About to go pick up these Oregon 5s for the quick flip. I don't know. I might keep them if they're crispy. Got a video coming soon on those. Do a quick review on them. I took an L on that FTP jacket. I'm sick. I'm gonna have to buy that resale. I was gonna buy the deck, but I'm like, I ain't get the T or the deck. I'm like, man, I'm sick with it. I don't know what to do. I was on StockX already trying to find it. They ain't even got it on there yet. It's sad out here right now. Let me mask back up. Man, why not get the FTP, dog? I made a whole video about it. I ain't even caught nothing. I'm sick. Now we on the search for champs because we never been here. So I gotta find that. I'm just gonna keep talking about that FTP jacket, dog, because I'm sick. I don't even want to do nothing no more. I swear I was about to cop one. Nope. Finally found champs. We'll walk on in. I'm about to go to House of Heat next, see if they got some low-key heat in there. Hey, waiting in line. Trash. Well, I'll spare y'all on the line, wait. Finally made out that line. Look, they got some shit sitting. Them boys hard, low-key. They got the aliens. They're aliens. I don't even mess with horses. I wanted them cactus plants. Cancel me on them cactus plants. Oh, they got the denim sitting. Oh no, I'm about to buy a pair of denims. I'm flipping real quick. You know, these are definitely some bricks. What else they got up here? Got bronze. KD's, Kyrie's, they got the Harden Ivo joints. The Harden Ivo collab. Bunch of questions. Still got these, got some Kamikaze. I'm sick, the tax out here like 7-some%, so that shit was like fucking extra $15. These bitches, I'm selling these bitches for $300. Like, if ain't nobody give me $310, if ain't nobody give me $300, I'm just gonna sit on them because these bitches cost too much. That's ridiculous. I'm sick. I was gonna try and flip them denims, but ain't no more profit to be made on them.
What is those?
The Oregon 5s. The good Oregons. Man, I wish they matched my Supreme shirt, but they don't. Them boys crispy though. Nice little suede on them joints. Them boys crispy. What you think, Money B? What you think? They all right?
I don't know. I wouldn't know what to wear with that green
except yeah, you got Celtics. Some Oregon ducks. Got a little Nike fit.
You got some points?
Yeah.
You can get a free shirt?
How many points you gotta have?
I don't know. Can you give me a shirt?
Nope.
Do it for your...
Oh, no!
This fool is tripping.
I'm out of here.
You on your own there, bro.
What? I mean,
maybe you would have signed up for a raffle or something. You match the ducks right there.
You do.
I ain't rocking that. J. Cole's on deck. You got the rocks. Yeah, perfect time to buy some Tims. Got some Reacts on deck. They on sale. Should've looked them up real quick. They got the 4Ds on deck, but I'm straight. But they is on sale. Don't you usually go for like 250, I think? 300. They on sale for 150. That might be a steal. Let me look that up real quick. That might be a cut. Boys, all below retail, trash, and making no money. But I ain't messing with them. Straight here, House of Hoops. What they got on the wall, on the Nike, let's check the Nike first. They ain't got nothing. They ain't got nothing on the wall for real. Besides them Vapor Max. They got a bunch of boo-boo. I'm about to go straight to the House of Hoops side. See if they got some heat. House of Hoops. Some Blazers. I got like some Sakais in this joint. Nice little Blazer collection. Oh, House of Hoops. Which one? Half of them? This is Alphanessi. I got some pennies. I need some of these socks. I need to grab them red Elite socks right there, low key. Nice little, they got LeBrons everywhere, and Kyrie's and LeBrons, KD. That's what they got on the Jordan side. They got some all black gloves. They got the Hood Nigga Specials, the Dub Zeros. You know what I said? I said they got the Hood Nigga Specials, the Dub Zeros. Got some, what's these, the 20, 30s, these are 31s, I think.
These must be the basketball shoes.
Yeah.
That's what they call
it. Yeah. They got some Russ Westbrooks. I'll take them Super Soakers though, they had those. Got hoodie heart. There's some biscuits, man. No, I'm straight. I said nope. I got these though. A little swoosh joint. A little swoosh joints. Got Nike checks all over me. Hey, reverse dolphin joints. Oh, this. Look, eat them hard. I want some iridescent pennies low key. You gonna grab them?
I'm gonna have to go and grab
keys.
Got a couple of
holes in there. I said, they got them on sale over here. The Miami Dolphins. These just came out right here. Well, nah, they probably already dropped, but I seen these online. These Forces right here.
Oh, what the fuck? That's too much sauce. Too much
sauce. I'm straight on Forces. I wanted some cactus plants. I can't get the cactus plants. I'm straight. Oh, they still got the hair sevens and boy some biggity bricks. I know you're a puma head. Should I pull the trigger on the U of M Kappa fit? That drink will go hard. I might have to come pull the trigger on that. All right, we out of here, done with that mad shit. About to go to Cool Kicks.
Hot Kicks.
About to go to Hot Kicks, see what they got. It's more lucky, has some heat. I'm gonna have to come back for sure. We got Hot Kicks. Hey, Toledo, let's go. We in there, Hot Kicks. Hey. You got some heat in here, low key.
You got
any babies? Taxed on the Israfields, though.
Yeah. Can you have babies?
Yeah.
You're so right. I said any damn thing, don't he? I got some heat. Hey,
you know how much these dogs cost?
I'm trying to broker a deal. I'm trying to sell my organs. $275, talking about retail. You got some Israfields taxing. I don't even know. I'm trying to cap some. Maybe you got some gear. Let's see what gear they got. Man, we went to Hot Kicks. That shit is hot garbage.
Hot and garbage.
Trash. He was trying to tax me on the Israfields. I tried to do a trade. He wouldn't give me he wouldn't swap me some shoes that I paid more for retail than he did retail. Like, I tried to swap him the Fire Reds for the Oregons. He wouldn't do that. I'm like, bro, that's...
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
So the no-brainer, like, you can take these boys back to the store right now and get more money. He like, no, more people want the Fire Reds. I'm like, bro, but the Fire Reds is not even doing that good online. Like, you can get the Fire Reds online for cheaper than you can get the Oregons right now. Like, he's crazy. It's release day. He's dumb. What a maroon. But anyway, back to the Y. Back to the Mitten. Fuck Ohio. You already know what time it is. So we just got back from the mall in Toledo, good Franklin. We went to Cool Kicks. The mall was pretty nice, so I ain't gonna hold you up. I'm about to go back there for sure. They got some straight little heat in there. But we got these Oregons. They got the same box as the Michigan 12s. Nice little box. That's what they say on them. They say apple green, black. Black on black. Pop it open. Yo, it's still 360. Nice little 360. Alright. Let's see what these expensive ass fives hitting for. They nice and all, but $242 after taxes? Yeah. That's some Ohio taxes though. It was like seven point two? I think we like 6.4 out here or something, but man, that tax ain't no joke. But they're crispy though. Nice little carrot bottoms. Nice little suede. Real good suede. Got the little Jordan patch on the little team patch on the back, like the Michigan 5s. But yeah, they nice and all. We took the L on that FTP industrial. No, it's not industrial. The infantry jacket. We took the L on the infantry jacket. I was about to grab, like, I should have just did a single cart. I got greedy and tried to cart a hat, a tee, the board, and the jacket. Did not go through. Straight failure. And I'm sick. I'm like, oh my gosh, I needed that jacket to go with my archive shirt. I thought I was about to be swagging with that. But I can still get it on StockX when they drop it on StockX once people get their orders in. But this is like a hard green to match almost. I guess y'all could find some if I really wanted to, but I really don't think I'm gonna keep these. I really had them gray fives. I had the gray fives, but I got them out of there quick. I'm about to get these out of there quick. I'm really only trying to get Jordan 1s and Yeezys right now, so I'm not really sweating no Jordan 5s. So yeah, we about to call it a day. Get some grub at the hub. We're not on grub, but we about to make it at the crib. But yeah, that was a successful day, successful pickup. We got some heat out there in Ohio, so I'm gonna have to pull back up. Until then,
till next week, we'll be back on with some more, probably some more Supreme, of course some more Jordans. We got the 14s, we got the 380 Yeezy Peppers. I'm going for the Reflectives. And until next week, I'll holla at y'all later.
It's on wrapped in chrome, you better get a chaperone. If you know like I know, you should lie low. Killer, I used to get it in Ohio. Don't forget the Shio. Guns are like a pyro. You keep playing, you look like a giant.